Battle for the lead. Looks like Jackson takes away first place.